One of these motherfuckers different.
Some brother in a big hat thinking he can get any bitch with a good rap. Pulling in a fucked up making, leaning to the side so it looks like he's sinking into that leopard interior. This nigga think every girl's inferior to his tongue. Get a dumb bitch sprung as she's selling more button. Don't even get a cut of the money. His name is Sonny, and he know to play, and hope to God that he don't find a runaway that's looking to become a star. He'll have your ass in and out of every car, with every line and ring sucking every John's dick. Come short of the money, get your ass kicked. You don't like it, but you still call him punk. Last night the nigga put your ass in the trunk. You wanna leave, but Sonny start talking fast, and it make you wanna go and sell more ass. He's getting rich, you was bitch, and it's like that. Now ask yourself, who's the man? That fool that wanna pump the gas, give you a sad story and you give him cash. You start macking and you sucking. Quick to say, I'm down on my luck, and you give him a dollar or a quarter and he's on his way. Then you see a sorry ass the next day. Are you the one getting played like a sucker? Or do you say, get a job, motherfucker? Every day, the story gets better. He's wearing dirty pants and a funky ass sweater. He claims he wants to get something to eat, but every day you find yourself getting beat. He gets your money and you run across the street. Don't look both ways, cause he's in a daze, and almost get his ass hit for the crap. Now ask yourself, who's the man? That nigga in a club asking, have you ever been in a hot tub? I know the game, so I watch it unfold. When I see the boy pick to your earlobe, he's talking shit and you crack a smile. When he tell you that he can go buck wild for a girl like you and make it feel good. You know it's drama, but it sound real good. He start dragging and hopefully he can start tagging the pussy so he can keep bragging. He say, I'ma leave, baby, can you go with me? I wanna do it, but you're feeling like an HOE. You grab his hand, you leave, and it's over, cause the nigga ain't nothing but a rover. You knew the game, and you still ended up on your back. Now ask yourself, who's the man? Mackin' is a game, and everybody's playing. And as long as you believe what they saying, consider them a M-A-C-K. And with no delay, they are gonna get all the play. But when it comes to me, say the drama for your mom. It's Ice Cube, and you know that I'm a Mac in my own right when it comes to rhyme and rap, cause all I do is kick facts. I'm like Iceberg Slim, and all of them be claiming P-I-M-P. No, I'm not going out that way. I'm just a straight up N-I-double-G-A. Next time you get over on a fool, and you did the shit like real smooth, thank Ice Cube for giving up the facts. And ask yourself, who's the man?